Show you an easy way to determine if a tree is sassafras or not. Sassafras has three distinct leaves. There's the mitt, where you have three fingers on it. You've got the glove, where it's got the big portion and the little mitt like that. And it's got a single leaf right here. So all three different types of leaves on one tree gives you a sassafras plant. Just scan them through the woods, and right there, you can see right there would be a sassafras tree. You can count all the fingers on all the leaves.